out here trying to do a moto jiu-jitsu course. So I'll show you guys some footage of that. Just trying to get better. Got to practice to get better. So that's what we're doing. Been out here for a little while. So I'll take you guys through the course from my perspective. All right, so this is swerve. So you gotta go on the outside of every cone. I'm starting to get a little wide. And somebody didn't do the outside of that cone. All right, so this next one, we need to try to get up to about 20 miles per hour. Hit the first stop and mark. And then we want to completely come to a stop by the time we get to the last cone. So, here we go. Didn't make it. Too much on my back brakes. And I don't know what that was. Alright, so this next one, we have to stay inside the cone and do like a U-turn. So this one's almost impossible for me. I just put my foot down twice, so, and then come back out of it. So we'll do it the other way. I think I'm a little bit better turning on the left. That's that one. So this next one over here is a 30-foot circle. So you got to go around it three times from the point of where you come in. No. Okay. I did touch with my foot twice now. That means I need to give it a little bit more gas. There we go. Nope. All right. Now we got to turn around and do it the other way. Nope, didn't make it that way. Alright, do it one more time. Alright, there we go. And then the last one is a 20-foot circle, which
They were on? Were they really? Dang, didn't even know.